drives along the coastal road at Broadstairs. Stopping by the beach, the shepherd gets out. In London, Alan discovers some human excrement on the edge of the dustbin and pulls a face, while Miss Shepherd is walking along the sand with a bag of chips. She shoves one into her mouth as she watches the murky waves roll in. Wearing rubber gloves, Alan uses a carrier bag to remove the feces from his bin, dropping it inside before putting on the lid. On seaside, Miss Shepherd rides on a children's merry-go-round and then tucks into a knickerbocker glory at a cafe. As she makes her way along a narrow street, she spots a sign on the entrance to a building. It reads, Senior Citizens Club, Tea, Coffee and Cake. All welcome. She steps into a hall, finding a small number of chairs set out in rows before an upright piano. A small number of people are already seated. At the back of the room is a table, laden with scones, cakes and teacups. As she fills her bag with scones, she glances round at the sound of the applause. She tucks into a cake, and a young woman begins to play the piano. Miss Shepherd turns and makes her way to the door, but pauses. With the cake in her grubby hand, she turns to study the young woman. She makes her way to a chair at the back of the hall and lowers herself into it. Chewing the cake, she listens intently to the music.
Sterling Moss. Haven't seen her at the Wheel recently.
Taking a well-earned break, I imagine. The Dodoing, possibly.
Really?
Pauline.
Her car's back. But haven't seen her around for a bit. Wonder if she's all right.
Am I right in thinking that large and many contoured stain at the back of her frock denotes incontinence?
Well, I don't think it's a fashion statement.
Oh, darling. What you must be hoping is that one of these days she'll just slip away.
Don't you believe it? That's what happens in plays. In life, going downhill is an uphill job.
What's your mother?
Oh, same. Sits, smiles, sleeps.
Alan grabs his bike.
Are you all right?
Me? Yes, why? I'm just going to the theatre.
Not upset about your play?
No.
I read a good review the other day.
I was told they were all good.
Well, they are, I'm sure.
We enjoyed it. I hadn't realised it was just going to be you and nobody else.
Well, yes, it's a monologue.
Yes, I suppose. I'm just amazed how you remember it all.
The review I read was particularly perceptive about you.
Really? Saying what?
That you couldn't make your mind up.
About what?
Anything, really. It meant in a good way.
Thanks.
Actually, I couldn't make it out at all. What was it about?
Him, as usual. not coming clean.
What about?
What do you think?